to go. This is really what you wanted to do? Just a nice relaxing time together. Okay. I can do that. How was your day today? Oh? You want to lay on my chest? Okay. There. Can you hear my heartbeat? How did I get one? Well, let's just say the Dendro Archon has her ways. It's not exactly the real deal. More made from the academia's research. But hey, it's better than nothing, right? Anyway, back to the subject at hand. How was your day today? Did you have a good one? Anything exciting happen? I see. Well, that's good. At least there were some positives, right? At least it wasn't all negative. And you're happy that I'm here now. Well, that's wonderful to hear. No, part of me wants to believe you're lying through your teeth. I'm still not able to fully understand the concept of someone actually caring for me. It is such a foreign idea to me, honestly, that, well, okay, I won't worry about it too much. Thanks for comforting me about it. You really made me feel better. And I appreciate that. Tired? Well, of course I am. We are laying in bed together, after all. And it's pretty late. I understand. I'm sure you do. I'm sure you do. But hey, we need to get some sleep. Don't worry. When you're with me, my little flower, Everything is going to be fine. I promise. Everything is going to be a-okay. I know. I know. Yep. Hey. We can talk about this in the morning. Okay? For now, you need to get some shut-eye. You look so exhausted. That I think you could really use it, you know? I don't want you to be any more stressed than you need to be. So just lay down. Close your eyes and listen to my heart. And let it soothe you to sleep. And remember, I'll always be by your side. No matter what. No matter where. No matter when. I will always be there. Comfort you. Because, listener, I deeply care about you. Now, it's time to sleep. It's time to relax and think happy and pleasant thoughts. Okay? Let's get some shut-eye.